spinning your wheels and feeling like no one's really giving you the money you deserve for your nonprofit, where I'm here to walk through one strategy you can use to raise $1,000 in donations in the next 2 days. The nonprofit nerd, and I am here to walk through one strategy you can use to raise $1,000 in donations for your nonprofit today. Now, if you haven't already, make sure to check out my free, absolutely 100% free fundraising training that includes 6 strategies you can use to raise $1,000 in donations in just 2 days. Click the link below, but here's a teaser with strategy number 1.
So, before I continue, make sure to click the link below to sign up for this free training, 6 quick strategies to fundraise $1,000 in donations in just 2 days. So here's strategy number 1, paint a 10 pledge picture. All you're going to do for this is decide for your nonprofit what's one specific thing you want to raise $1,000 for. Write a 3-4 sentence specific story, drawing specific, with specific photo, drawing specific. Show a face, no matter what it is. If it's for concrete, show a face. The specific impact of what the donation will bring. You're going to ask for 10 $100 online donations. I highly recommend to get one set up before you launch your campaign so you can have a quick win and say thank you very publicly to that first donor. You're going to ask for 10 $100 online donations, blast that link everywhere, publish this pledge for all platforms. You want to treat this like it's a campaign. So you're going to be trying to get $1,000. You're going to have it on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter if you use it, YouTube if you use it, on your email list, possibly send out a postcard, put posters up everywhere internally if you have lots of staff. So you're really treating this like a mini campaign. Publish it on all platforms and report out on your progress as you go. It's important as you're going along for people to feel like they're part of this win and journey towards $1,000 and you're saying thank you. This might sound like a lot, but it's probably 2 afternoons worth of work, 8 hours. I mean, let's be honest, 6 hours for $1,000, right? One person's time, $1,000 divided by 6 hours is a pretty freaking good hourly rate. So instead of thinking, I don't have time, really start to think of how are you best utilizing your time for return on investment. And the hourly rate of 6 hours for $1,000 is a pretty good rate when it comes to life, but especially with fundraising. Now you might be thinking, Kelly, you keep saying specific story. What does that look like? I'm going to show you a sample right here. First, I'm going to move myself so I'm not covering cute little Krista up. Okay, I'm going to read this to you. Last March, little Krista's mom lost her job as a nurse. She now works 2 minimum wage jobs trying to make ends meet for her family. She works nights and gets home just in time to put Krista on the bus for school. But with the help of our pre-K breakfast program, Krista can still eat breakfast. For just $100, you can provide nourishing breakfast for a child just like Krista for an entire month. Today, help us fund an entire pre-K classroom, 10 kiddos at $100 each. Your generous donation of $100 will directly support a family like Krista's that is struggling to do better during this difficult time. Okay, I know you're sitting there on the other end, but go ahead and raise your hands if you got goosebumps, especially here. Now, I recommend as you're writing your language for the 10 pledge picture, copy exactly what I'm doing here. Go back, pause, come back to this video, send yourself a link right now, come back to this video and literally tell your own story with exactly this structure. Now, storytelling is a craft. If you're interested in learning how to storytell, keep your eye out or check out the website for the board or for the nonprofit fundraising bootcamp. That's the fundraising basics bootcamp, where we have a whole fundraising accelerator workshop course specifically on storytelling. But for this, if you tell this right, if you put this messaging out again and again and again in different ways with a specific Krista and a specific story and a specific ask, and you have a This is not for new nonprofits and you have some sort of following already. You will get people to donate. And there you go, 6 hours, $1,000, and you're on your way to raising new money so you can meet the mission and vision of your organization and remove the chaos and stress of fundraising and become a well-oiled fundraising machine. And that's what I'm going to tell you. Again, this is one of my 6 tips to raise $1,000 in new donations. Sign up for the workshop below so I can give you all those other tips and help you become a well-oiled fundraising machine. Make sure to subscribe below, and I will see you next week for more fundraising tips.
Now, again, if you haven't already, make sure to sign up for my free training where I'll give you 6 strategies you can use to raise $1,000 in new donations. Just think, if you used those strategies once a month for 12 months, that's $12,000 in new money for your nonprofit and probably new donors. So make sure to click the link below so you can get all the information from me, Kelly the Nonprofit Nerd, on how you can remove the chaos and stress from your orgs and boards so you can rock at work and win at life.